Good evening. First of all, I have to announce that the Raymond Smith on the posters, crucial though he is for the evening, is not on stage, but behind the mixing desk. And that the group tonight consists on guitar of John Ellis. So we'll start gently. The first two songs are both two people in one room, and the first of these is Don't Tell Me.
Shadows run with evening's calm. Now I'm left alone. Now the passion's done. And you're going home. When will you telephone? You don't tell me anything. No, you don't even tell me. The bell won't ring.
So a second song about two people. The first, of course, is called Don't Tell Me from Enter K. And the next is from Patient. This is Just Good Friends.
Sluggish city daylight in the afternoon. Here's that special silence just before you walk out of the hotel room. Each time we're so close, I assume that will never be again. Oh, how long can we pretend that we're just good friends? A casual affair is all that you can spare from your emotional change. A calendar of meetings, strangers on the street, the best we ever arrange. Now I just can't stand all the pain, all the constant make and mend. Oh, how long can we pretend that we're just good friends? I gave you my emotion, hiding nothing up my sleeve. Would you even notice me leave? So much tangled up emotion. Should I stay or should I go? If I walk clean out of your life, how long would it take you? Once a month to titillate your tongue. Oh, how sordid this has become as the means approach the end. Just how long can we pretend that we're still good friends? good friends. Thank you.
saw the gonna unearth us yet. Hurry on round about Horton Down. Quick glimpse of the future violence in underground and Horton Down. The fast forms of the final
say we are endowed with free will. At least that justifies our need for indecision. But between our instincts and the lust to kill. We bow our heads in submission. They say that no man is an island. Then they say our castles are our homes. And it's felt the choice is ours between peace and violence. Oh yes, we choose alone. And the comet spreads its tail across the sky. But it nowhere near defines the course it flies. Will the path of the comet be sure? Its constitution is not. So its meaning is possibly tracing of a tail in one brief shot at glory. Except for outward pomp and circumstance. And there is a time set in the calendar
when all reason seems barely enough. Sustain all the shooting stars. Times are rough. And I'm waiting for something to happen here. Feels as though it's long overdue. Maybe a restatement of yesteryear, or something entirely new.
Night.
looking stretch and tight. Change out of reach, out of range. Go and tell Doctor Strange that it's time for a change. This is modern. Jericho Strange, throbbing with life at its heart. People are drawn together, simultaneously torn apart. Our nations are shattered in the city, inside the barricaded doors, hiding behind their walls, lonely as night falls. Maybe the people are waiting for trumpets. Babylon Strange, seventh wonder of the earth. Gardens ablaze in color, slowly rotting in the dirt. Oh yes, and with your head on fire, you know that you can't really
of asylum. All the citizens are contained.
one of an age. No one really knows what to do, and the city is a cage. Extract the national and concrete towers, imprisons in the social order. Oh, the city's lost its way. Madness takes hold today. And if I talk to myself, well, what's the crime? Saying that you're on the way to change, devouring. Diversion that's arranged. For every appetite there's a cruel attraction, but there's some kind of panic in your actions. Oh, I never saw you look so chemically, holding time on the stop clock, hanging back from that last frame, just in
the silver, the black, and the bromide. Oh, the silence, the waiting for overview. The past seems underexposed. Low tide, still the images go through, and you're there in the bath. Which is all this has led to. And I can't say your path is the right one to choose, but then I only have a negative of
a system in the making, self-healing for the blind, sitting in the waiting room of the patient mind, raging at the illness when the rage may be its cause. Oh, the purpose of the will is lost in the search for an escape clause, in the search for an escape clause. Fatal convalescence, the wound becomes a wheel, the poison is in essence just the real. But there's sympathetic healing, the power of the soul, bandages concealing all that we can't control, all that we can't control. Thank you. No, not when the loaded dice of chance are there, rattling in the throat, rattling in the throat.
Might come as a shock to you. Can you really be so sure? Can you really be so sure? Can you really be so sure? Can you really be sure? Can you really be sure? Can you really be sure?
you don't remember all the things I've done. You never catch the careful words I choose. Your present will not admit my patient efforts, but it's a labor of love I offer to you. Unselfishness, does that hold the space between us? A helplessness, a nothing left to prove. A silence more eloquent than any passion. It's a labor of love.
Gift of love.
Get to love!
diamonds in the sulfur mine. Leaning on props which are rotten.
Thank you.
So we come to the last song, which is a solitary one. Apart from the orchestra, of course. And you as well, of course. This is called Stranger Still. Out to dance, eating the good meal by myself, toasting the empty glass. And they're already setting out the next place, already forgetting about the last. Strange in entropy, no change, no change, no change, no danger. In a normal life, better steady down the adrenaline pump. Excess refraction in the mirror only leads to the quantum jump. A stranger I've become. No, no, nothing could be less strange. In entropy, no change, no change, no change. No, I know how to behave in the restaurant now. I don't tear at the meat with my hands. If I become thank you.
Thank you. Grease paint.